We're on Sanur Beach. One of the local boats is waterlogged here. I was waiting for it to happen. This is how they look when they're not waterlogged. So it's a good thing they're floating at least, yeah? So no damage. There are so many boats here. 20 in the water and 10 this way on the beach and 10 way behind, 10 behind me. It's a beautiful sight. So this one is submarining, yeah?